Hi, I'm Dr. Lori Baruth from Moorhead State University, and I'd like to play a little All-State Band etude for you. So, this is from the row 32, etude 14, measures 17 through 32. So in this etude, we have just a snippet in the middle, and we have some grace notes over the break. We have some wide leaps, which we're going to find in number 15 as well, and some articulation changes. So some things that are different about bass versus B-flat playing is that you have to voice things a little differently, and you definitely need to clip things. For example, on measure 20, really get off that F-sharp up there before you have the low G following it. And there's a special fingering that's helpful to use there in measure 20. You have C-sharp to G to F-sharp, and then E-sharp. E-sharp is F. So you're going to use that fork fingering for the F-sharp, and then you're going to go to E-sharp, which is first finger, like an F. And then you're going to flip. So we call that a fork 1-2. So you're going to use fork 1-2, and you're going to flip just one time instead of two. It's a little cleaner. You still need to kind of, I put my tongue on the reed and try and stop the air and restart it when you restart the new slur for the low G. So the clarinet doesn't want to stay up in the clarion register where it's been. There are just a couple of things to watch as far as staccatos throughout, and maybe a couple accents. Measures 26 and 27, as well as 30. So just kind of watch for those things. And I think it's really helpful also in measure 25 to use my right side B natural. I'll try and use my right pinky here. So it's easier to, you know, do that than try and get to the left side B, which you might normally use on B flat. If you happen to do that there, it's a little bit more of a reach, at least for my hands on the bass. So I use right side B there. And I think the same thing I would suggest to you in the grace note measures. So measures 18 and 22, try and use your right side B on the end of one, your right side C sharp on the grace note before the end of two, and then back to the right side B for a downbeat of three. Those are the same both times, so I'd use right, right, right. You can do that because you have notes in between. If they were next to each other, we'd have to alternate our pinkies. But here we have, you know, notes in between, and that allows us to do that. So there are just some things to watch, again, as far as using your air support. That really makes things a lot easier to play on bass if you have a really nice support system with your air. It helps the throat tones, it helps articulation and wide leaps and all of that good stuff. If you have any questions, I'm happy to help you out. You can find me via email, which is l.baruth, B-A-R-U-T-H, at moorheadstate.edu. You could also find me on Facebook or Instagram or what have you. So good luck in your audition, and I hope you make it. Thanks.